If you're looking to get a little bit more activation of your glutes out of a lunge, a great option for you is to do an alternating reverse lunge. The way we do this is we stand up nice and straight. We take a very big step with our back leg, driving the hips back, and then coming up nice and far forward, switching legs. It's important when you do this one to keep the back nice and straight. The knee should go down to about 90 degrees. And perfect. And that's how you do an alternating reverse lunge.